We're here, we're queer, except for Marc, but he's French and that's pretty close. A what? A two? A skiddly-doodly-doo! We'll be right back. Angie, our drummer, got married to her girlfriend, now wife. Reina's right over here. We're so happy for them, and we're so happy that we can be here and celebrate their relationship and them as a couple with you all here at Pridefest. It's amazing. Thank you so much. On that note, this song is about relationships and how to make them healthier.
Oh,
this next song's about tortillas. Well, it's really more of a rap. So Angie, you know what I've noticed recently?
What?
Nobody respects our law enforcement anymore.
No.
And neither do we. Dressed in blue, everyone has to do what he says. Now I know where I see myself. I'll be a cop, I'll be a big strong cop, and everyone will listen to me. I'll be okay, and I'll just fucking murder anyone who disagrees. I'll be a cop, I like to shoot the neighbor's dog with my BB gun. Thanks so much for being here.
Batbox!
Everybody having a good time?
Yeah.
All right. We are from Seattle. And we are so happy to be here representing our home city. If you've liked what you've heard so far, you can catch us again. We're playing it July 9th at High Dive in Fremont. It's gonna be awesome. We're playing with Mr. Dinkles and Terra Nobody and Smack. It's gonna be a super cool lineup. We're also on the internet. You can catch us on Spotify and YouTube and iTunes and Apple Music and Google Play and Deezer. God. You might wanna sing on this song.
The I'm too high. I can't come down.
It's too high.
It's in the air and it's all around. Do you feel me now? With the taste of your lips, I'm on a ride. You're toxic, I'm slipping on another day. Love a foreign paradise. I'm addicted to you, but you know that you're toxic.
Roses, take it slow until it's nice and ripe. Pink
Special guests to the stage. Give it up for Vanessa.
Batbox!
Vanessa is not only an amazing violinist, they're also an amazingly queer person, and we're so happy that we can be here celebrating Pride with them and with all of you. Thank you so much. It's called Bear Trap. Listen close as I sing you this song. It's a story of love and how it went wrong. Maybe love isn't quite the right word as the story goes on. The lines get blurred. Ya da 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 da. It starts with two children, young and naive, with the best of intentions. Our lives interweave. Slowly start to convince me that my friends and my family all want you dead.
here to take care of you. I wanted a lover and someone to hold. You wanted a parent who you could control. Yada-da-da-da-da-da, yada-da-da. Yada-da-da-da-da-da. I tried once to leave you, then I tried once more. I guess third time's a charm, but you're still at my door. When I offered to help you get back on your feet, you proceeded to take advantage of me. Yada-da-da-da-da-da. You've got me good, all I've got are nail clippers to cut off my foot. You're a bear trap, and you've got me good, all I've got are nail clippers to cut off my foot. Yada-da-da-da-da-da.
In a band called Zodiac Girlfriend. They're awesome, check them out. Thanks so much, everybody. We're Batbox. There's a bunch of amazing artists coming out on stage after us and on these surrounding stages. Be sure to check them out. And thank you so much for letting us experience this with you. It was amazing. Thank you.